when I am assertive, I'm a bitch. When a man is assertive, he's a boss.
Bossed up.
He bossed up.
Yeah, he bossed up.
No negative connotation behind bossed up, but lots of negative connotation behind being a bitch. When you're a girl, you have to be like everything. You have to be dope at what you do, but you have to be super sweet, and you have to be sexy, and you have to be this, and you have to be that, and you have to be nice, and you have to... It's like, I can't be all those things at once.
For all the women here, stop feeling like you shouldn't speak your mind because somebody's gonna call you a bitch. Speak your motherfucking mind.
No one will ever accept anything. I think the goal is to not want their acceptance. The goal is to just do you and they'll come around, you know.
I care less about the acceptance and more about me being the lyrical ill bitch that I am, knowing that I am lyrically better than most of the male rappers out there. Yes, I'm gonna say it. I don't get the credit that I deserve.
Is that wrong for wanting more for myself, wanting people to treat me with respect?
Shout out to all the women. And I mean, we have a lot to say. We go through so much. We have all these things happening in our bodies and stuff.
I love my females. I just give them confidence to say, I am me, and take it or leave it. I love it, and I don't care what you think about it.
You're not gonna tell me who I am. I'm gonna tell you who I am. If you like it, let's roll.
Stay in school! Stay in school! You hear me?
I just want you to stay in school, the both of you. Music is beautiful, but I want you to stay in school, okay? Put your books first and singing second, okay?
I don't want girls to see the Anaconda video and think, hey, let me go and shake my ass and be, you know. No, it's a time and a place, and my biggest concern is that my fans are educated. And I try to really instill that in them, because that's how I felt. Like, I was upset that I couldn't go to college. So if you have the opportunity to go to college, go to college and forget these little boys out here that's trying to get your pen.
Shout out to all the female rappers out there that's getting money. If you ain't making moves, like, don't mention me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta be getting money. You gotta be doing something with yourself.
What anybody gotta say. I'ma do me.